Maybe she has object? No? Well, let's use this. It's gonna get us out of runner mode, and boom, it just exploded right there. Which is really good. Perfect. She's not getting to that pallet. Yep. She's gonna go that way. Let's see what she does. Is she taking us to Killer Shock? Yep. Perfect hit. We really needed that right there. Yo, the wretched shop. Yo, what is up, guys? Coco Jobro here, back with another DVD video. And in today's video, we are running the Zero Turret build. So here we're running two really good add-ons that allow us to destroy turrets when we walk past or when we get out of runner mode, and then also to they're right here. And then another one which makes the turrets take longer to respond. So it's really good. So it doesn't really matter. You don't really care about. Yeah, there it is. You gotta love it. She thought she had that. So yeah, you'll see once we're in runner mode, if we walk past a turret and it gets us out of runner mode, it'll destroy. We don't have to touch it. We don't have to, oops, someone was here. Someone was here. Let's do this. Let's just see if we can see their footsteps, if we can get out. It should be near us. Yeah, right over here, right over here. Someone's right here. Yep, 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 yep. That's a good hit right there. Let's see, she went that way. Someone's gonna go get the save. Or they already got the save. Oh. Woo! She should get this pallet over here. No, she went that way. Nice, nice dodge. Very nice dodge. Which way did she go? Okay, I didn't even know where she went. I was like, where did she go? Alright, we should be able to, oh, we got stuck! What the heck? We got stuck! Oh, that's messed up. We should get her right here. What is that? Why do we keep getting stuck? Oh, that's so annoying. That is really annoying. Let's see, does she do it? There we go. Okay, I have no idea what that was right there, and that really messed up the chase, but it's fine. We'll recover. We'll recover. So we haven't seen any turrets yet. We will go back that way. Someone is right here. I think they're right behind that corner. So this is really good. We'll just get right into another chase. Now the perks that we're going to be running. Let's see. Someone is over here. All right. They're back over there. We're running save the best for last. So we need to hit people who aren't our obsession. And I'm not sure who this is. Very nice. Let's see, they're gonna go this way. We need to cut them off. Yep. She's gonna go that way. Let's see what she does. Is she taking us to Killer Shock? Yep. Perfect hit. We really needed that right there. And let's go back to that corner over here. Because we did see someone run this way. I'm not sure where we would go next, though, because even though she ran that way, there's no gens. So we'll try to see what we can do. I am going to run another perk called Ultimate Weapon. So if someone comes within our terror radius, we are going to hear them scream. So let's see. No gens. There she is. Perfect. Right there. She ran that way. It's this girl right here. Let's see. She does have maid for this. Seems like. Should have had that one. Very rough. We gotta hit this pallet right here. Let's see. She's going this way. This shouldn't be a thing right there. Yeah, we'll be able to get her. Let's just get a melee hit right here. Nice. And that gen exploded too because we have jolt as well. Let's keep our eyes. They are over there. Let's see. There's a hook right here. Good, good, good. So we're going to try to get into a tunnel and see if we can zoom over there. There is an explosion, so we're going to go over there. And let's go that way. Give us the right tunnel. And we should be able to see a... Yeah, there we go. Nice. Let's see which way she goes. She's going for the save. Yeah, that's totally fine. So we'll have half the team in one area. I think we have the whole team in this area. see who wants it. Yep, we'll go for her. Ooh, we should have had that. Totally fine. She's going that way. So that means that we have three people who are not doing any gens whatsoever. Which is really good. Perfect. She's not getting to that pallet. Let's take a second to do this. And we'll go ahead and grab her too. She went that way. Totally fine. So let's do this. Is there any hooks? Yeah, there is a hook right here. And let's see. I think they're working on that gen to our left. Let's head over that way. Let's see if anyone's cooking over here. Yep, we do have someone on this gen. Perfect hit. That's exactly what we needed. And she's not our obsession, so we'll be able to get some stacks right there. Let's see what she does. Does she really go for that? And this girl isn't the obsession either, so I'm going to try to get a free stack off of her. Come here. Let's see if we can get a hit. Perfect. Someone was right there. I guess we'll just pick her up since we did exhaust that. I doubt she's running any like decisive or anything. So we did see a girl run away. She's probably going to get her friend up. So we're going to head over there. She did get clotted up pretty quickly. And I know that that other gen was being worked on. This one. We see this girl somehow. Maybe she has object? No? Well, let's use this. It's going to get us out of runner mode. And boom, it just exploded right there. Not sure where this girl's going. It's kind of running into nowhere, huh? Yep, there she is. And Claudette should be over here. Yep. Perfect. And we got that jolt value right there. Very good. 7 stacks as well. So we're sitting pretty. Let's go over here and get her on the hook. So yeah, we're kind of seeing all of our perks just coming in handy right here. Which is really awesome. It's just really cool to see everything kind of just flow together. Let's do this. Get some ultimate weapon. Perfect. 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 So that means she's in our terror radius. And another girl right there, so we know where everyone is. Yep, let's get rid of this. And that girl is right there. Perfect. She might have object. That's probably what she has. So you know, one person is on the hook. Other person is... Yeah, burn me. And what? Does nothing for them. Does nothing for them. Now, the only thing I would say that benefits them is that it... did get me out of runner mode, so I don't have my tail. She's gonna throw that. That was obvious. And we're gonna just chase her. That's it. Make our light go that way. She's gonna keep going at an angle. Yep, yep, yep. She has life. Literally got no distance from us. And we'll get her stacks back, because I did see Claudette over there. Where is she? Yeah, Claudette's right there. And the jolt value. Oh my gosh! Just everyone's just right here. We'd love to see it. I think there's a hook right here. Yep. Perfect. Well, she's out of the game. Can we get another stack? Let's see. No, we can't. But that's totally fine. We have 4 stacks, so that's 20% off cooldown with our melee attacks. Looks like she's just kept running. Now, the one part, too, that's hard about runner mode is that when you're in this mode, you're kind of low. Kind of like the hag. So it's going to be a little weird. There's the hit we wanted. Perfect. Now, I don't think that Save the Best has a cooldown with your special attack. I think that's not a thing. But hey, 20% off, dude. I will take it. Totally. All right. We do have basement, and I don't think this Claudette's dead on hook. I think this is her second hook, and she is not wiggling, so I don't think they brought an offering for the hatch. Let's see if their hatches have anything. Oop. And that's her second right there. So what we could do is, we could just bounce around, and maybe we can find some feet in the process. Let's see. Listen for it. Let's go over here, maybe. Anything here? Nope. She went for the save. Let's get back over there and see where they go. I'm assuming they're gonna go to the other side. I think I just saw Claudette. Yep, we see blood. We hear whimpering. Yep. Ooh, that tail is hard to use. Alright, we'll go for Claudette. She's an easy hit. There's the down there, and let's try to find the other girl because she was running to the left. So we should be able to see her scratch marks for just a little bit. Yep, yep, yep. They're over here. They're over here. Barely over here. There's our friend. Oh, we almost had that. Yeah, that tail is really interesting. It's really a thin thing. Let's see. And yep, there she goes. And that's it. GG's, baby. Gets a 3-man, maybe a 4-man, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, that was really, really just well performed. And you can just see we saw a lot of value too with the turrets. Not that it gave us any trouble, but if you guys aren't in any chases, I will say that having people who are really just wise with the turret placements will know that they will try to bring you as the killer into those turrets because it does stagger you and it slows you down just a little bit. I'm not entirely sure what the percentage is with that, but it does. Like, say I was looping around here, if they had a turret and they're trying to get to that window and I'm gonna get to them, that turret would stop me from, you know, getting to a hit that I would more likely get to. So it's really cool. 12 hooks too, I believe, right? 12 hook game, merciless killer. So yeah, it's definitely helpful. I would say it's situational, but if turrets are giving you a problem, I would try out this this build. So it's the ash innards, takes longer to respawn after they're destroyed, and then you've got the Ripley's watch. When a turret removes runner mode, it is destroyed. So if you're I'll just tell you, y'all are great. Hi Twitch. I don't know if they're streaming, but yeah, it's just, I know when I was first playing this killer, I was having a lot of issues with trying to avoid the turrets. Everyone was just, you know, turret happy. But yeah, ultimate weapon was really good. When you open a locker, you could see the auras of anyone around you. So if you want to run barbecue and chili and then maybe run this perk too as well, you'll get 40 meters out and then your turret radius is 32 meters. So anyone around you too as well, they'll scream once you open up a locker. I tagged this with Iron Maiden just so you open lockers faster. And if anyone wants to hide in a locker, you might get lucky with you know, them being exposed. You're mainly gonna down people with your basic attack or your tail. The tail is hard to use, it's like Nemesis, so if you wanna just build up Save the Best for Last, literally my favorite perk out of all the killer perks in the game. And then since you're gonna be meleeing, you get Jolt too, so you can pop gens around you and you don't have to kick gens. So you don't have to kick gens with this perk, you don't have to smack the turrets, it's just you focusing on killing, which is your job. So yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a like, comment, subscribe. I would love to see this channel pop off, so if you guys want to help me out, you know, comment down below or just like and maybe even share this with a friend. I'll definitely be pumping out videos. My goal is to do daily videos for the next like 20 days or so. So if you guys want to stick around for that journey of Alienathon, stick around. But thank you guys so much. Check out a video on the screen, and if not, I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy.